Well, overnight, Scott Morrison signalled even closer allegiance to his new political best mate, Donald Trump, with a speech really echoing the United States president with a warning against globalism. Now, this, of course, comes as the PM faces continued pressure to release the transcript of his phone call with the president, in which he was asked for Australia's help investigating Russian election interference. To discuss more, I'm joined by Deputy Opposition Leader Richard Marles and also Home Affairs Minister Peter Dutton, who is with us from Washington this morning. Peter, to you first. Look, you're in Washington and no doubt President Trump, he would have loved the tones of anti-globalism here from our PM.
Tom, good to be with you. I've just got off a plane in Washington, so not across all the detail of what's happening in politics in Washington, which is probably a good thing, but... Look, I think the Prime Minister's been very open about the priorities for our government serving our national interest, and we've got a very important relationship with the United States, with the Trump administration, and we want to continue to build on that. I think by being open and frank about the issues is the best way to deal with it, and in relation to the Prime Minister's speech, I think he spelled out in a common sense way something that most Australians would agree with.
Richard, what do you make of it all? I mean, are we... basically nailing the colours to the mast a bit too clearly here with the United States? Because it was interesting to see that the PM also went out of his way then to basically try and smooth things over with China a little bit as well.
Well, certainly our most important relationship is with the United States, and the alliance with the US remains the cornerstone of our national security. But I worry about these sorts of comments. There are a whole lot of challenges that face the world today which require global solutions, climate change being one of them. And I think the sort of almost nationalistic talk that we hear at the moment in the speech last night, but also that we heard from the US president a few weeks ago, I actually think is not the right tone at this moment in time.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.